Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Netflix error in your Android smart TV. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, go to Android smart TV setting, click on setting icon, setting is open, and click on network and internet option and turn off your Wi-Fi. Wait for 10 seconds and again turn on Wi-Fi and go back, click on apps and scroll down, click on see all apps and find out Netflix application. You can see here Netflix is showing. Just click to open app info and click on force stop, click OK and click on uninstall update and click OK and click on clear cache, click OK and click on clear data, click OK and scroll down, click on permission, make sure all permission is allowed like this and go back, again go back and click on device preference and click on data and time. Check data and time correct or not. If data and time not correct, please correct data and time. Click on automatic data and time. You can easily manually set data and time. Click on off and set date and set time manually. After set data and time, click on automatic data and time and select this option, use network provider time and go back. Open Play Store app in your Android Smart TV. Go to search bar and type Netflix. You can see here Netflix app is showing. Just click to open app info. Make sure Netflix app is up to date. If Netflix app update showing in your Android Smart TV, please update Netflix and restart your TV. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Netflix error in your Android Smart TV. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.